Hello everyone, welcome to Bajrang Talks. I came across a question in forum where whenever we submit a UI part designer form, we need to have a screenshot of all the field data. So that's simple. What is the use case? Maybe there can be a business scenario where after submission of each and every form, though the data is being stored, there is a requirement that whatever data that is captured should also be taken as a screenshot. Then this workflow will come into picture and it will be very useful. After you create a form, now earlier we don't have dynamic forms, so we cannot write any logic. As soon as the form is clicked, it's closed. But now we have an option to write the logic in it. So instead of creating a parallel scope, you can directly write the data or you can directly write the code here. I'm just taking a screenshot of the form. And after taking a screenshot, saving it to a particular space. It's very simple. Run file. Okay, we have a form designer. Let's fill some data. Data to a@b.com. Department D, ID. Some problem. So whenever I submit a form, okay. Close window. Okay. Let's run this again. We'll have a form open. Let's give some data, which need not be given all the time, but let's give it. Form submit. So the form is submitted as well as the screenshot is taken. So the screenshot will be saved in the project folder, and here is the screenshot. Open. Okay. So this is how you can take screenshots of the forms that are pre-filled.